we parang kailangan namin ng isang bansa na malayo sa Pilipinas.
Hindi.
At kukonti ang Pilipino.
Tayo na rin makikita.
Through research, our creative manager, ikaw yon, Henry, napag-alaman na dito sa Croatia, sobrang konti ng Pinoy. And so, to keep to its truth, dito tayo nagpunta. It's something new to the Filipinos also. Kahit kami, ako, first time ko dito. Hindi tayo masyadong familiar sa kabansang ito. So we would like to explore. In fact, as we tape, as we shoot, that's how we will explore also by the day. And totoo, sa ilang linggo ko na po dito, ay wala ako. Isa pa lang nakita kong Pilipino. Maraming Pinoy pero cruise ship. So saglit lang sila, anak. Saglit lang, namimili lang sila ng stuff nila, then they go back. But the ones who live here, sobrang konti. So we need it for the story, so that's why andito po kami.
Ako, siguro mas mas malalim, siguro mas edgy yung mga characters namin dito. Full of life yung character ni Liza, and
ako, to me, their characters are something new. I would not always say kasi they're better or whatever. Nothing is better. They're always trying on new characterizations. So ang gusto ko lang dito, may fun. I'd like to play with their new characters. Parang sarap paglaruan talaga. That's what I want to see kasi parang yung huli ni Liza medyo serious eh, kahit doon sa Bagani, dito sa huli niyang movie. Parang gusto ko sana na medyo baklas ka muna doon, Liza. Parang I wanna see the fun part of you again. I miss it. Lalo na si Ken, kasi si Ken, kala nyo lang po di siya marunong magpatawa, pero marunong din naman po yan. So we created characters and the story na merong lightness, but at the same time, kasali ka ba? Eto, kasali po, hoping na makapagpatawa po si Pumia dito sa show na to. But we really want to give you something that you will enjoy every night. But of course, at the end of the day, there is something that we want to tell you. Something of good moral obligations to our audience para naman po ang inyong mga anak ay pwedeng manood nito. But let's just have fun. We're gonna have fun doing this and hopefully, mararamdaman niyo po yung fun na yun.